Check this out. I climbed up the top of that one. This is steeper. This is steeper than it looks.
Now, y'all missed it. Imagine taking these banks, corners, everything about 170. You just missed the NASCAR racing experience. You see here all weekend. You're going to jump into a real race. You're going to jump into a real race. You're going to jump into a That's where the speed of your car against the embankment basically takes your body and pushes you right down in the seat of the car. When you come out of the corners is the best feeling, because after you've gone through two corners and come out onto the semi-flat track, all of a sudden feels like you're floating. Your body pretty cool. It really is.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, you've done it? Oh, you did it Sunday. Okay, cool. I'll see you, bro. He knows he did it, and actually he drove. Because you can not only ride, but you can pay as much money you can drive one of those.